So first I show you moving away.
So I said I'm going to attack, I'm going to attack, strike, he's very good, move away. I'm going to attack, strike him, he move away. But he's going to fail me. Then I'll fall down. I'll fall down. I'll fall down. Now, how to counter this? Here is holding my hand, so I cannot move away from a kick or a punch. But I move away from his leverage advantage. Not necessarily from away from his body, but at the same time, I start his hand in case he raises his hand and hit me. So we do it again slowly. I'm going to guard him. Strike. Strike. So we go ahead. Yeah, I just hit. Same thing as well if I ever throw. And yes, throw me forward. If you throw me backward, same thing. Let's say throw me backward. Forward. So I'm going to attack. I'm going to strike. I'm going to strike. I'm going to throw it forward. We will see the ball and say, not in the way. See? Go in, strike, got him, strike, which way? Go to me, intercept.